Welcome, welcome dear students in Pharmaceutics First Practical Session. Myself Darshana Sandeep Shinde. Today we deals with experiment number 16. Title of our experiment is to prepare, evaluate and submit 100 ml of aromatic spirit of ammonia IP by distillation method. After watching this video, students should be able to understand or able to develop the intellectual skills such as the understand the concept of solubility and motor skills such as skill for measurement. Then let's move toward the theory of the spirits. What are the spirits? Now we see the theory of the spirits. Introduction to spirits, it involves the spirits are defined as the alcoholic or hydroalcoholic solutions of a medicinal substance as the volatile substances. These are the alcoholic or hydroalcoholic solutions obtained from the volatile substances. Then spirits are the alcohol concentration of the spirit is high ranging from 60 to 85%. Then spirits are used as a flavoring agent. Then they are popularly known as the essences. These preparation must be stored in a closed container to avoid the loss of the alcohol or volatile principle by the evaporation. That's why they should be stored in a light resistance container. The light energy decomposes the volatile constituents with the loss of the flavor. That's why it should be stored in a light resistance container. They should be kept in a cool place at the temperature below the 20 degree Celsius. They should be protected from the flame or fire to, for that same purpose, that is the decomposition, to avoid the decomposition of the volatile constituents. Then, preparation of the spirits. Generally, one of the following method is used for the preparation of the spirits. While preparing the spirits, it should be prepared by different method. First one is the simple solution method. The majority of the spirits are prepared by this method, which consists of dissolving the volatile substances in the alcohol by the agitation. Example of its chloroform spirit, spirit of ether, etc. That means simply we add the our ingredient spirit and mix it. Then next is solution with the maceration. The method consists of the macerating the leaves of the drug in a suitable solvent to exclude the undesirable constituents or to extract desired. The constituents of the leaves of a drug are made macerated by the water to extract water soluble constituents. It is expressed and to the mark. The alcohol is added. This mixed with the filtered liquid, example of its peppermint spirit, this can be prepared by solution with maceration or maceration method. In this, simply the drug is mixed with the alcohol content or alcohol and then filtered it. Then chemical reaction. Official products are not prepared by this method. In the preparation of ethyl nitrate spirit, this method is employed using the sodium nitrate with a mixture of the alcohol and sulfuric acid in the cold. Then last one method is the distillation method. Aromatic spirit of ammonia is prepared by this method. Brandy and whiskey are also prepared by the distillation method. This is the distillation assembly in which there is a round bottom flask condenser. When we heat the drug or heat the solution, the flames are get evaporated and then these flames are condensed or cooled into the condenser and then lastly collected into the distillate. And here we get the our distillate.
Now we move towards the apparatus. Apparatus required for our today's experiment: conical flask, glass beaker, glass rod, volumetric cylinder, dispensing balance and spatula. Then we deals with the formulation table. As our formula is mentioned in IP, that is Indian Pharmacopoeia, let's see the formula. That is ingredients, and this is the given quantity. These ingredients quantity given for the 1000 ml. Our formula is ammonium bicarbonate 25 gram, strong ammonium solution 70 ml, lemon oil 5 ml, nutmeg oil 3 ml, alcohol 90%, 750 ml, and purified water quantity sufficient to 1000 ml. Our formula is given for 1000 ml, but we have to calculate only for the 100 ml. That's why we calculate a factor. Factor can be calculated as quantity required upon quantity given. Our quantity required is 100 ml and quantity given is 1000 ml. So our factor is 0.1. By this factor, we multiplied our quantity given and we ultimately get the quantity taken. For an example, ammonium bicarbonate 25 gram. If we multiply the factor 0.1, we get the 2.5 gram. By this way, we get all our quantity taken required ingredients. Then we see the use of our ingredients. Ammonium bicarbonate as a respiratory stimulant, strong ammonium solution as a neutralizer, and lemon oil flavoring agent, nutmeg oil as a flavoring agent, alcohol co-solvent, and purified water as a vehicle of the solvent. Then we move towards the stepwise procedure. First of all, see theory behind this or some point outs behind this our experiment by making the aromatic spirit of ammonia. Aromatic spirit of ammonia contain 1.185% volume by volume of free ammonia. That's units is 1.12 to 1.25, and 3% of ammonium bicarbonate. Aromatic spirit of ammonia or spirit of salt of a volatile oil is prepared by the distillation method. The solution of spirit contain the ammonium bicarbonate with the ammonia, alcohol and flavored with the lemon oil and nutmeg oil. It contained 3% of ammonium carbonate, which is formed by chemical reaction between the ammonia and the ammonium bicarbonate. There is a chemical reaction between this ammonia and ammonium bicarbonate, and then we get our the main ingredient is ammonium carbonate. This can be obtained by the reaction between the ammonia and ammonium bicarbonate. Then we see this during the distillation, first portion collect the content more amount of the alcohol, while the second portion with the more amount of water, because alcohols are volatile in nature. That's why we firstly collect the portion with the more alcohol. Hence this liquid is opposite. Ammonia and ammonium bicarbonate when dissolved are converted into the normal carbonate. This is the chemical reaction. This is the ammonium carbonate and ammonia, we get the carbonate. This conversion is essential before the admixture with the alcohol portion of the distillate, as the ammonium bicarbonate is almost insoluble in the alcohol. The account of collection for the distillate in the two portions. Let's move to the stepwise procedure. First, place a lemon oil, nutmeg oil and alcohol 90% with the 375 ml of the purified water in the steam. This is for the 1000 ml. Then distillate first 875 ml of the distillate and keep it aside. Then collect 3.5 ml of the second portion of the distillate. Then place the second portion of the distillate with the ammonium bicarbonate as a ammonia solution in a bottle which has a capacity more than 120 ml. Then securely close the bottle and gently warm in a water bath at the 60 degrees Celsius, shaking from time to time until all the salt has been dissolved. Then cool and filter the resulting solution through the cotton wool and gradually mix the filtrate with the first portion of the distillate. Here we made the two proportions. First, in the first portion we get the alcoholic portion, and second one is the water, more and more water portion, and then we mix that both the portion and add sufficient purified water to produce the required volume. Storage, it should be stored in a well-filled, well-closed container in a cool place away from the light, because it contains the more concentration of almost 64% to 70% of the alcohol. Category, used as a respiratory stimulant. Dose is 1 to 5 ml. Its label should be contain ammonia free, ammonium bicarbonate quantity should be mentioned, and alcohol content should be mentioned on the label. Then we move towards the laboratory for the practical session.
Welcome dear student in a pharmaceutical first laboratory. In this session we have see that how to prepare the
by the distillation method. Here we use the distillation method. It also has a synonym, spirit of sal volatile. First of all, we see the apparatus. First of ammonium bicarbonate, then ethanol 90%, lemon oil, nutmeg oil, and strong ammonium solution and purified water. And in apparatus section, that is burette, measuring cylinder, measuring filtrating assembly, and this is our distillation assembly we have to need in this practical session. For the preparation of aromatic spirit of ammonia IP, first we have required the quantities: lemon oil 0.5 gram, nutmeg oil 0.3, alcohol 75 ml, and ammonium bicarbonate 2.5 gram, strong ammonium solution 7 ml. First, take a round bottom flask. In that, we take the 0.3. Take it. 0.3 ml of nutmeg oil. 0.3 ml of nutmeg oil. Then 0.5 ml of lemon oil. Then we require 75 ml of 90% ethanol. This is 75 ml of ethanol. Purified water also added into it, and this solutions we have to distill out. Add the assembly. Here in this round bottom flask, there is a lemon oil, nutmeg oil, and alcohol 90% with the purified water, and we place in a still, this round bottom still, and when our solution get boiled, its fumes get collected in this condenser and collected in this burette. When the fumes get started, the fumes are passed through this chamber and collected in condensed in this condenser, and finally we collect from here in this beaker. And take aside this filter, this first portion of filter, in another beaker. This is the first portion we kept in aside, and from another one we kept almost 3.5 ml. Collect the second portion of the filtrate and take it into the bottle. In this bottle, we add the ammonium bicarbonate and strong ammonia solution. Add this 2.5 gram of ammonium bicarbonate into this 3.5 ml of second distillation portion. Then we add the 7 ml of strong ammonia solution. Add into the distillate and ammonium bicarbonate. check it here. And this bottle we kept in a water bath to get salt properly dissolved. Bottle into the water plug with the continuous shaking until our all salt has been dissolved. Now our salt is get dissolved, then we filter this, cool and filter this through the cotton wool. Pour this filtered discord now into the from the cotton gauze. Here we use the cotton gauze. Then take this filtrate. This one is our first portion. We filtered out from the distillation assembly. Then add this two portion into it, and finally make up the volume with the purified water. Take a measuring cylinder. This is our 100 ml strong solution. Aromatic spirit of ammonia IP is finally prepared. Its observation we see the appearance is a clear one, and color is colorless. Though it has the strong ammonia, that's why its odor is the ammonical odor. Net volume is 100 ml and taste is pungent. In this way we prepared, and then fill this preparation into suitable final container, and then we move towards the, and it required the amber color bottle. Though its preparation should be protected away from the light, that's why we choose here the amber color bottle. And then now we move toward the labeling and observation table section.
Then we move towards the observation and evaluation table. In the laboratory we see how the actual procedure can be takes place, and then we see the how maintain the evaluation table. Evaluation table contain name of the preparation, then test, specification and observation. Name of our preparation is aromatic spirit of ammonia IP. Its test involves the description, color, odor, taste and volume. Description we see in the our practical session, its description is clear one, color is colorless, odor is aromatic, taste is pungent and volume 100 ml. All the tests are confirmed by our preparation, and in this way we maintain on our evaluation table. And then we move toward the labeling section. Labeling of the formulation, our label should contain all the prescription or all the specification mentioned. These are first of all the name of the our preparation, that is spirit, aromatic spirit of ammonia IP. Quantity should be written on the top, at the top right hand side's top of our label. Here we mention 100 ml. Then it should mention the each 100 ml content or content of our preparation. Ammonium percarbonate 2.5 gram, strong ammonia solution 7 ml, lemon oil 0.5 ml, nutmeg oil 0.3 ml, alcohol 75 ml and purified water. Quantity sufficient to 100 ml. Here the alcohol content should be mentioned. Our this preparation should contain the 64 to 70% volume by volume of alcohol. Then category, it is used as a respiratory stimulant. Storage, it should be stored in a well-filled, well-closed container in a cool place away from the light. Though our preparation is contain maximum amount of alcohol, that's why we should be stored in a well-closed container. That if we do not store in a well closed container, it will be evaporated. And then dose is 1 to 5 ml. Then other manufacturing details such as the manufacturing license number, manufacturing batch number, manufacturing date, expiry date of our preparation, maximum retail price should be mentioned. And at the bottom of our preparation, you should mention the name and address of the
manufacturing. These are the some ideal format of our labeling. It should be followed well, and then we move toward the next session, that is result. Result should be mentioned as 100 ml of aromatic spirit of ammonia IP is submitted in the well filled, well closed container in a cool place and away from the light with the meat label. In this way we mention our result. Then we move toward the next session, that is question answer session. The first question of this experiment is, what are the active ingredient present in the aromatic spirit of the ammonia? Though we see the active ingredient is ammonium carbonate, which can be obtained by the reaction between the ammonia and ammonium bicarbonate. Then state the flavoring agents used in the aromatic spirit of ammonia. In aromatic spirit of ammonia, we use the nutmeg oil and lemon oil as a flavoring agent. Explain the category of the aromatic spirit of ammonia. It is the respiratory stimulant. Then write the storage condition of the aromatic spirit of the ammonia. Aromatic spirit of the ammonia should be stored in a well closed container in a cool place away from the light, though it have the maximum amount of alcohol content. And next question is, what can happen if the container is not well filled? If the container is not well filled, then there is a chances of evaporation of the alcohol. Thank you very much for attending this practical session.